Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial of PrestaShop Abandoned Cart Reminder module. In this video, I'll explain you the process to configure the module and I'll also show you that how using this module you can easily send reminder mails to your customers who has abandoned their cart in order to gain the sales that may have been lost. So let's just go to the PrestaShop back office. Here, as you can see that I have already installed this module in my PrestaShop. So let me just take you to the configuration settings. In the configuration settings of the module, there are very few options. So I'll just explain you each of the option one by one. First is only remind customers who have subscribed to the newsletter. In case if you enable this option, then the customers who have subscribed to your newsletter would only be getting mail about their abandoned carts. Otherwise, all the customers, those who have not subscribed to the newsletter, would not be getting any mail. Then next is abandoned cart after. This is the time which you need to set in order to consider a cart as abandoned. Let's just say here, if you set the time as 24 hours, then a customer who has abandoned or who has kept some product in a cart from last 24 hours and has not processed it for the order would be considered as abandoned. In case if you keep it to 36 hours or 48 hours, then accordingly the time will change and the cart will be considered abandoned after that much selected time only. Before that, it would not be considered as abandoned and would not be showing in the list of abandoned carts. Then next is send reminders for cart abandoned since. Here you need to set the number of days after which you want to send a reminder mail to the customer who has abandoned cart since these number of days which you have set here. Now next is price structure. Here you can choose to set the price structure which you want to send in a mail that you would be sending to your customers, that is the reminder mail that they have abandoned their cart and these products are in their cart. So the products which you would be sending to your customers in a mail, the product information, whether their price would be shown as tax inclusive or tax exclusive in the mail, you can select that from here. In case if you choose it to tax inclusive, then the tax inclusive price of the product that was in the cart of a customer would be sent in a mail. Now there is some cron setting which you need to set here in order to function these settings properly, that is sending of reminder mails after the set number of hours and considering the cart abandoned after the set number of days. After configuring all these settings, you can simply click on this save button and the settings would be saved successfully. Now after configuring the module, you would find that there is new whole tab that is added to your PrestaShop backend. So let's just deal with each of the section one by one. The first is abandoned cart. Here in this section, you would be able to see the list of all the carts that are abandoned by the customer. And there you can also perform some action from here. That is, on clicking the view button, you would be able to see the information of the abandoned cart from here. And you can also see the reminder mail that may have been sent to a customer. In this case, no reminder has been sent yet, so the list is empty. In case if any reminder mail would be sent to the customer or the abandoned cart, then that would be displaying in the particular section that I have just shown you, that is here. Now this was all about the abandoned cart section. Next is manage cart reminder. From here you can create a cart reminder. So in order to create a cart reminder, you can click on this button, that is set cart reminder. After that, you would see that there is whole bunch of options that you can configure or need to fill in order to create a cart reminder. So let's just see each of the options one by one. The first option is type of reminder. There are two types of reminder, that is global and particular. The global and particular type of reminder and what are their kinds, you can simply read from here. That is, the global reminder will work for all the abandoned cards, from whichever card has been abandoned or the card would be abandoned, that would be abandoned in future. Let's say that if you create a global reminder and some card gets after creating the global reminder, then this global reminder would also be applicable on the upcoming abandoned cards also. Whereas in case of the particular type of reminder, it only works on the cards that are already abandoned, not on the future abandoned cards. And you can also set this for particular customers. So I'll show you how you can do that. Now, from selecting here as a type of reminder, let's just proceed with the global type of reminder. Here you can select the title of the card reminder from here. After that, you can also enter the template name, the subject of the mail, and the mail template. From here, as you can see, that only default option is what you are able to see from here. But I'll just explain you in quite a bit that you can also create multiple mail templates. You can see, you would be able to see this option here, that is a mail template, which I would be getting on after a few moments. So at that time, I will explain how you can create the mail templates. But for now, you just need to understand that after creating those mail templates from here, you would also be getting an option to choose those mail templates while creating a card reminder. For now, we don't have any mail template already created, so the default one is already able to choose. We can only choose the default one that is available here. You can also see the preview of the mail that would be sent to a customer, that how it would be shown at the customer's inbox. You can customize some options from here. After that, here you can also select a customer, that is whether this card reminder would be active on all the customers or some selected customer. The list of all the other customers that are onto your shop or that have abandoned the cart would be available here in the drop down, and you can accordingly select. After that, whether in case if you also want to provide any voucher in order to increase the chances of getting back that customer who has already abandoned the cart, let's just say that you are reminding him or her of about the abandoned cart and you are also offering some vouchers, so there would be quite a significant chance that he would be converted and the sale will happen. So in case of if you are willing to offer voucher along with the cart reminder mail, then you can simply select enable this option, and this particular voucher option is same as you get in the PrestaShop default voucher options that you are getting under this catalog section, discount section that you create from here. So nothing extra here, and you can simply fill in all the details about the voucher and it would be sent along with the email to the customer. Now you can also choose to enable or disable the particular card reminder from here as per your own convenience. And after that, you get three options. First is save and send. In case if you save and send this, click on this button, then this particular card reminder would be saved and it would also be mailed to customers. Let's say if you have selected for all, then all customers would be getting this mail. And if it's for a particular customer, then a particular customer would get a mail. Next is save and stay. In case if you click this option, then this settings will be saved and you will again land on this page only. Whereas in case if you click on this save button only, save button, then this details would be saved and you will go back to here and a list would be added accordingly according to the cart reminder. Now, next is cart reminder frequency. You can choose to create frequency for the cart reminders. Let's just say that some customer has already abandoned the cart. Then how often do you want to remind a customer about the abandoned cart and how many times? So here you can see that two options are already added by default, but you can also create another frequency if you want. For that, click on this option. Here you can enter the title of the reminder frequency. Here you don't need to set anything and you would also not be getting any options because it would already be disabled, because two reminders are already added. So this reminder number 3 would be automatically added and this number will increment on its own as you go on with adding the cart reminder frequency. Now here you can enter the days and hours after which this particular reminder frequency will become active, and you can choose to enable or disable the cart reminder frequencies according to your own choice. Let me just show you how this details are shown here in under the form. So as you can see that this is the first reminder, and here we have set it to send it to the customer after 2 hours of abandoning the cart. So here you would, it's not after 2 hours because the first reminder would be sent to the customer on the basis of the configuration settings that we have already added, and as I already explained it to you, that was available in the configuration settings. These 2 hours correspond to that. Let's say the first reminder mail was sent according to the settings of configuration settings, say after 24 hours. Then the next mail, how many hours would be sent? That is after how many hours after sending a mail, first mail, after sending a first mail, this particular first reminder frequency would be sent. You can select it from here and you can accordingly create as many frequencies as you want. Now there is a last option of mail template that I was just mentioning it to you. Here you can click on that add template option, and there is nothing extra here. You can simply add a title. After that, in the mail description you can choose to add it using a HTML code, or you can also choose it by using these tools that you get here. Using a HTML code would be quite beneficial because it would make your template exactly in the manner you want. So here you can see the preview of the mail that would be sent to a customer. After that, you can choose to enable or disable the options. Enable or disable this mail template according to your own choice. And if you create multiple templates, then you would also be getting the option to choose a particular type of mail while creating a cart reminder that I already show you. But let me just remind you again by getting here, that is select mail template option. So all the templates that you have created would be available under the drop down and you can select one from here. So this was all about the PrestaShop abandoned cart reminder module. I hope I was able to clarify you all the functions and the process to configure and use this module. And I hope this video helps you to configure and use the module in the best possible way. Thank you.